Hi guys, it's Niecy Rachelle and welcome back to my channel. So if you would like to see how I got this look, please stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. And up next is the face. So I'm about to moisturize my face. I've already cleaned my skin. Now it's time for me to moisturize. I just got out the shower. This is gonna be a real quick get ready with me. So we are going to the museum. They have this event. It is a casual event, so I'm not gonna like get super dressed up for it. Start off with my brows using my micro brow pencil from Morphe in the color Java. Brows are on. Now, concealer. As you all know, I use my Pro Filter Beauty Concealer by Fenty in the color 410. This is literally my perfect undertone, so that's why I use it to conceal. I'm just gonna move my brushes over here so that y'all can just not see me in the sun. Now that I have my brows done, I'm going to go ahead with my foundation. This is the Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Foundation in the color 430. And y'all don't mind my bumps, man. I don't know what's going on, but my face is like bumped up real bad. Alright, now I'm gonna go back in with my Pro Filter Concealer up under my eyes, down the bridge of my nose, and on my Cupid's bow. And this is probably the quickest y'all ever seen me do makeup because, I mean, I got some time because like it's 7:04 and I need to be at my aunt's house at 7:45. So I got time because she lives close to me. So, you know. I'm not particularly in any rush, but I am in a rush. Y'all, so I've learned some new techniques watching Natasha on YouTube. She's Tasha Washa on Instagram. But like her technique for contouring and whatnot works so well with my complexion as well as with my my face shape. So your girl has officially adopted her rules. So I'm now setting my concealer with the Morphe setting powder in Banana Rich. And I definitely need more of this because this is like the bottom of the barrel. But I might go to Ulta tomorrow. So because I do that and then I go ahead and I contour with my Morphe Leader palette. So this is what I stole from her, y'all. So like this like works for me so well. So I go in and this is the Glamour Bronze palette in the color Leader. And I bronze here and go of course around my entire face because your girl needs it. And I'm just using a little mirror here because it's easier for me to hold it. But yeah, so I go around and I bronze all of that, right? Let me bring y'all a little closer so y'all can see. So I bronze all of that. And then I do bronze my nose as well. So let me go ahead and do that while I have this out. And I bring this into my eyebrow because it just looks better that way. It's like not random harsh lines on my face when I do that. It like blends it out. Okay. So now I did that. So now I take my setting powder again and underline that. And so like my friend had been telling me to do this for years, y'all. And I just did not get what she was wanting me to do, y'all. It just was not, it was not working how she was making it seem like it should have worked. But then for whatever reason, I grasped the whole gist of it recently. So I do that. I'm gonna go in with my buffing brush and buff all of this out. Like that's the whole purpose of the brush. Is to make everything blend. And it definitely makes everything blend. Cause sometimes like it can look a little harsh on my nose area and that's what I be really trying to blend out. My forehead. All right, so now that I have that on, I'm gonna go in with my Saharan Blush Palette Volume 1 by Juvia's Place. And I'm probably gonna take the color Neo and Toby and like mix those two, cause that looks really good together. And then I'm gonna go in with my Juvia's Place Saharan Loose the Royalty 1 loose highlight. And this, y'all, is intense, so definitely like be very sparing with it. Yeah, I always forget to do my nose, so I like how the little color looks on my nose. So I feel like I take a lot of color away from my face when I bake and set. So like I say, you don't need a lot of that because it is pigmented. And I always get my Cupid's bow. And I think I am going to take a little of this highlight and put in my inner corner because I don't have eyeshadow on. Or actually, I might take it from the blush palette because it'll hold better than coming from the highlight. So I'm going to take Zara and just hit the inner corners. All My left eye is not shaped the same as my right eye, so it's like always weird doing my inner corner over there. But that's that. So now I'm gonna go ahead and mist my face. Well, let me put my mascara on. I use the Lash Idol by Lancome, or Idol Lash, and I love this mascara, and I'm almost out. So like I said, I do need to make an Ulta run ASAP, but I always put mascara on before I do my lashes. And I'm debating, should I do my dots today, y'all? I've just started doing them again. I think I'm gonna go ahead and do them. But I hate when one is like bigger. Alright. Now I'm going to set my face with this Morphe Tom's Jeffree Star Set and Refresh Mist. And I did it kind of close today because sometimes my setting powder makes me look a little ghostly. So I'm lining my lips with Cork today. Next to Chestnut, this is my favorite pencil. And y'all, I'm gonna put my lashes on and I will be back. All right, y'all, so I got my lashes together. I'm gonna put them on. Oh goodness, I am kinda hot, even though the fan is on. Y'all see my bags? I'm so freaking tired. Alright, so for the lip combo, like I said, I put on Cork by MAC, and I'm going to top that with True Story by Morphe. It is a matte pencil, or a matte lipstick. And then for my perfume today, I am using the Versace Eros Parfuma, which means for women. And this one, let me see what the notes are. The main ones are citrus, white floral, woody. It has a little musk to it. So kind of like spicy. It's a strong, like, you have to want or like strong to do this, but this is my favorite. I love this one. I use it all the time. And yeah, so that's what I'm wearing tonight. So that is it, y'all. That is the quick get ready with me. So thank you all so much for watching my video. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and share this with your family and friends, and I will see you in the next one.